They kick off by Matt Campbellman, who will go in the end zone, the quarterback for Apopka. Apopka gets it into West Orange territory with the ball in the Warrior 44. That's going to bring up another first and 10, Blue Darters. Flag of the field. Flag was on West Orange, sideline warning. Chance for the Blue Darters on the Warrior 32. Brooks with a gain of 3 on the carry. Third down and 7 for Apopka. Ball on the West Orange 30. All carry for Apopka, number 7, Tom Smith. He's brought down by junior defensive back, number 7 for the Warriors, Diego Quintard. More time in about 1.5 for Apopka. Ball is down the left door, 23. Ball carrier for Apopka, senior number 5, John Cavabianco. His ball is on the West Orange 29. Ball game for Apopka, game moves. And with the ball on the West Orange 15. That's going to bring up another first and 10, Blue Darters. And it carries second and 7 for Apopka. The ball on the West Orange 13. Ball carry for Apopka is number 7, Tom Smith. He is run out of bounds by the Warriors. Ball carry number 9, Quay Barnes, 4, Apopka. Come on the play, recovered by the Warriors. Brandon Brown, the quarterback of the Warriors. Down and about seven for West Orange. Playing away the football for the Warriors. Number 12, Matt Templeman. Back deep to receive for Apopka. His number 10 is Keon Brooks.
He's on the right side, didn't do a double swing. Right, that's what they did.
Up another first and 10, Blue Garter. Ball game for Apopka, number 9, Quade Barnes. He is brought down by the Warriors, number 8, senior defensive back, Cornelius Ziegler. That's a gain of 3 on the carry, 2nd and 7 for Apopka. The ball is on the West Orange 27-yard line. Down on the field, timeout for the official water break. 10 and 7 for the Blue Daughters. The ball is on the Warrior 27-yard line.
The outside guy's
going to
be open to take
two.
Either one, you can take them both.
Ball game number 7, Tom Smith for a pocket, 23-yard line. Bob is going for the extra point of the kick. Taking for a pocket number 31. Al Catron holding balance for the 10, Keon Brooks. And the extra point is good with 4:09 remaining in the first quarter of homecoming 2009. The score, the West Orange Warriors 0. And your Blue Daughters 7. West Orange. The ball is on the Warriors' 23-yard line. Quarterback keeper for the Warriors, number 10. Pass complete for number 10, Keon Brooks, 5. That's going to bring up a first and goal, Blue Charter. The flag of the play. The illegal procedure called against Apopka. Ball carrier for pockets number 5, Sean Cavabianco. He's brought ball on the West Orange 6. Number 7, Tom Smith with a 6-yard run. Touchdown to Apopka. And the extra point on the kick tonight for the Broncos, number 31, Alex Catron. Holy Brown is number 10, Keon Brooks. Flag in the field. Coming in the game for Apopka, number 24, Rusty Ketchum. Ball carry, number Griffey. Catron's kickoff goes in the end zone for a touchdown. Right on the field, timeout with. All here for West Orange, number 2. Flag in the play. Penalty against the Blue Dodgers, encroachment on the defense. That's a 5-yard penalty. Brothers fire the ball, we're going to replay the down. Yeah. Ball carries number 8 for Nadia Sigler for West Orange. On the return for that's the play to number 10, Keon Brooks, to number 18, Henley Griffin. Griffin forced out of bounds by number 2, Charter! Ball carry for Apopka, number 7, Tom Smith. He has brought down a football. Ball's on the West Orange 40 and a half. For number 10, Keon Brooks, with the 40-yard pass completion. For number 5, Sean Kemperby. The 2-point conversion good. Number 7, Tom Smith, goes in for the score with 10:40 remaining here in the first half of homecoming 2009. The score, the West Orange Warriors 0 and your Blue Darters 21. Flag in the play. Warrior, 45-yard line. Thank you. Alex Catron attempting the extra point. Catron's. If you're over on the north side of the football field, you're playing a little touch football, you need to go back into the same. Number five, Trey Griffin. Pass complete for number 10, Brandon Bryan. Flag in the play, illegal procedure called on West Orange. Pass ball's incomplete. Flag. Pass ball is incomplete for number 10, Brandon Brown, with the attending receiver for West Orange, junior Keon Brooks. Nice punt there by senior number 12, Matt Kappelman. Yeah, broke the ball here. Here for Apopka, number 7, Tom Smith. He is stopped by number 7 of the Warriors, Diego Quintanar. Flag in the play, holding against Apopka.
defense.
Pass complete for number 10, Keon Brooks. The number 9, Quake. All of Apopka, 25. That's going to bring up another first and 10, Blue Charter. Ball is incomplete for number 10, Keon Brooks. Attempt to extra point for Apopka, number 31, Alex Catron. Holding for Alex, number 10, Keon Brooks. And Alex Catron's extra point is good with number 22, Keaton Postel, and number 5, Trey Griffey. Ball's incomplete. Yard line. And he'll attempt to exit point for Apopka, number 31, Alex Catron. And Catron's exit point no good. With Alex Catron kicking it off for Apopka. Thank you. Number 22, Keaton Potts. Pass ball's incomplete. Intended receiver for the Warriors was number 84. Quarterback keeper number 10, Keon Brooks, the ball carrier. Ball carrier is number 9, Clay Barnes for Apopka. He's brought down by West Orange. The West Orange 40. That's going to bring up another first and 10, Blue Tartar. Flag in the play. Illegal procedure called on Apopka. First and 15 for Apopka on the West Orange 46. Second and 15 for Apopka, ball on the West Orange 45. Pass ball's incomplete, intended receiver. The score. On to return for the Warriors. Pass complete for number 10, Brandon Brown, and number 5, Trey Griffey. Pass complete to number 5, Trey Griffey. Quarterback keeper, number 10, Brandon Brown. Pass ball is incomplete. Almost intercepted by Apopka senior, number 6, Joe Dennis. Pass batted away by Apopka. Pass falls in your place for number 10, Brandon Brown, with the intended receiver. Nice kick there by West Shore senior kicker in blue garter. On the field for mandatory water break. Number 5, John Capobianco, the ball carrier for Apopka. He's brought down by West Shore. Bomb on the play. Recovered by Apopka. Number 57 for the Blue Darters, Ryan Tuttle. And there for Apopka, 56. Ball carrier for Apopka. There's number 22, Smiley Stewart Mays. Ball on the West Orange, 46. Ball carrier for Apopka, number 5, Sean Capobianco. He's brought down by the Warriors, number 7, Diego Quintar. 4th and 5. Ball carrier for the Blue Daughters is number 22, Stuart Mays. I'm on the play. Recovered by Apopka. Number 10, Keon Brooks, the ball carrier for Apopka, the quarterback keeper. New players in there now for the Blue Darters on the offensive line. Senior number 66, Jake Hess, is in there for Apopka. Also John Printers. Number 76, Zeke Martinez. 2nd and 2 for the Blue Darters. Ball carrier for Apopka, number 5, Sean Capobianco. He's brought down by number 31, Alex Cousins. That's going to end the third quarter of homecoming 2009. Play resumes, 1st and 10 for Apopka, West Orange 26. Ball carrier for Apopka, number 22, Stuart Mays. Number 5, Sean Capobianco, the ball carrier for Apopka. He's brought down by number 31, Alex Cousins of West Orange. Third and four for Apopka. The ball is on the Warrior 18. Number 22, Stuart Mays, the ball carrier for Apopka. He's brought down by number 20, Tyler Diaz, and number 31, Alex Cousins. Pass intercepted by number 12, Keenan Williams for Apopka. Apopka on offense. It's second down and eight for the Blue Daughters. Ball on the West Orange is 39. Romo on the snap, and number seven, Diego Quintanard, goes in for the West Orange point for the Warriors. And the extra point by Kappelman is good with 6:35 remaining in the game. The score, Apopka 40, West. On the kickoff return, number nine, Quay Barnes for Apopka. Number five, Sean Capobianco, the ball carrier for Apopka. He's brought. Ball carrier for Apopka's number 22, Stuart Mays. He's brought down by a host of West Orange Warrior players, led by number 31, Alex Cousins. Number 10, Keon Brooks, the ball carrier. Quarterback Kiefer, he's brought down to the backfield by number 51, Brian Bruton. Number 11, Jonathan Perry. On the punt return for the Warriors, number five. Pass complete to number. Ball carrier number 22, Keaton Postel for West Orange. That's good enough. Fight the Pass complete to number 7, Diego Quintar. Folks, check your pockets. If you lost a set of car keys... Pass falls incomplete. Intended receiver number 14, Eric McCree. Quarterback sack. That's 40.